a little story about frozen food, yo. I was hanging around the produce section with Mama Celeste. Along came little Debbie, she was really a mess. Felt like she'd been in a boiling bag 20 minutes too long. And that old Chuck Roast had really done her wrong. She thinks she got trouble, well I guess that's fine. But I'm here slipping and sliding in that old checkout line. Mrs. Paul, don't you do me like Sarah Lee. She's a no good woman, she ran off with Chef Boyardee. Well, Aunt Jemima said to Uncle Ben, that old Mrs. Ball, she's at it again. Hey, you know, she do it in the aisles, that funky fish section too. It's something that old Aunt Nellie taught her how to do. You know, she's driving all the men in the store insane. Mrs. Paul is a darling of the express checkout lane. Mrs. Paul, don't you do me like Sarah Lee. She's a no good woman, she ran on with Chef Boyardee. Mama Celeste said she had to blush, and for Betty Crocker it was just too much. I didn't know exactly what was wrong, then I found out Charlie the Tuna was banging my gong. Noodles Romanoff said that was not the end. The man from Gloucester was sleeping with my best friend. Mrs. Paul, don't you do me like Sarah Lee. She's a no good woman, she ran off with Chef Boyardee. I ate your fish sticks for 10 long years, woman. I even had to stuff down one of those eggplant parmesans every night, too. Ever try to look like you're happy eating an eggplant parmesan? And that chunking, you know what? I wonder what was going on with that big yellow thing. Well, you know, I saw you on your hands and knees. What exactly were you doing with the green giant amongst the peas? You made me sick. I can't stand it. I'm leaving town.
Yeah.